What's up, everybody? So today I'm just gonna be explaining something. So this is this is Daniel back again. Danny, my bro Danny. Me. So yes. Yeah. So what we're gonna be explaining, so, you know, my bro Elliot from school. My bro Elliot. My bro doesn't really like him though. For some reason.
It's kind of annoying.
Yeah.
He plays too much Fortnite.
Yes.
And he picks Legends. It's a cool thing.
Yeah, but so today, what really happened today, so this is just like, it's like super funny, because, you know, it's like kind of, why would you do it? This guy, he was like, I'll give you $50 to squirt lemon juice in your eyes. And we all knew that the guy wouldn't even give him $50, but then Elliot was like, yeah, what's up, I'll do that. And then he gave him two lemons, and then he just like squirted them right
in
his eyes.
Like, it was... one lemon cut in half, like the two halves, and went right into his eyes.
And he had to go to the nurse, and then his nurse called his home, and then he went to the hospital.
Yeah, and he didn't even get his $50.
Yeah, I know. That kid's insanely
I dipped
stupid.
After that.
Yeah, me too. We just dipped.
Yeah, right as he scored the lemon juice, all the teachers came over, asked who made him do it.
That wasn't me. That was just Carl.
That's crazy.
You know, that was Carl.
Why would Carl
he didn't even
that?
Get in trouble, though.
Yeah,
so,
everyone
that's
thought
just,
it was this other kid.
Carl? From the fight, Jacob and Carl. And so, yeah. We all know Carl's bad because he, got arrested from that fight.
Yeah.
And then he's just, telling Elliot to do that. You know, my bro Elliot?
Yeah, bro Elliot.
So that's what we're going to be talking about today, guys. So hope you guys enjoyed this video. Be sure to hit the subscribe button and the button.
Smash it down below.
So we are doing a giveaway also. It is 50,000 Fortnite V-Bucks.
50,000.
And a new console and a new PC. So all you got to do is subscribe and have a comment down below. And then you have a chance of winning the giveaway. So peace out, guys.